moral minority. Well, there ain't many morals here left. They just go by laws, not morals. That's what I've noticed. Science fiction fans. Yeah, they are. Spinning faster than sound. Shit's nonsense. Reformed Church of Satan. Well, we got that back. Which, we're not going to play the Satan and Jesus stuff right now. It's not the time or place. It's way complicated. It isn't what they told you, bottom line. Professional sports, yeah. Look, nothing but money. Hey, NBA played all last season, no fans. They just proved you don't. They don't need you. They print up whatever they want. They don't need concessions and shit. Y'all are crazy. Multinational oil companies. Yeah, well, that card's been played. Oil. It's the Earth's blood. Why have we got this card again? I thought we talked about this. Yeah, the green jogger at Boston. Yeah, through the water bottle. Had green on. It's amazing. Cable TV, yeah. Well, we've had that. Brainwashing tube. There you go. Learn all about the important stuff. Not. Yeah, we've had him. Yep. I don't know. You know, we got two of them. Senior and junior. No weapons of mass destruction over there. Liars. MI5, yeah. If this is CIA or something, they're fucking stupid. They can't even figure out the North Pole. They're retarded. Anyway. Russia, oh my gosh, wow, isn't that the perfect card right now? It's North Korea, it's Russia, and China, it's one of their faults. Fucking crazy ass fucking people. Oh, yeah, well, that was Hillary's got the thing. I guess Hillary's leading the rope. The dog collar? Hell, who knows? Bill Wythe. Real name. Society. Okay, whatever. Who knows? What, y'all gonna go blow everything up? They already tore up my ex-wife's restaurant during the riot, so whatever. Nephews of God. Huh. Let me know where they're at. They're probably liars, too. Ronald Reagan. Monkeys calling the moon, I guess. I don't know what the fuck's going on there, but yeah. If one day aliens invade, we'll all get along. Well, let's hurry up. Come on, aliens. They're coming. Not the way you think. Offshore banks, look at that. It's not for you. We barely got enough goddamn money to fucking pay our bills. We ain't got to worry about offshore banks. Eco gorillas. Yeah, well, whatever. What are those, water pirates like your road pirates? Tobacco companies, well, they sure care about me, but they're still letting me smoke. Appreciate it, guys. The Templars, well, Freemasons, Templars, Eastern Stars, they all go together to me. They just separate them, but it's one big whatever. Survivalists, oh, these are our preppers. You got plenty of those here. I did it too. I laugh at myself. Good luck. You're going to need it. England. Yeah, well, all roads lead to Rome. It's never changed. Look on the back of your Social Security card. You got a Roman crown. Anyway, you need more stuff. Well, there ain't no doubt about that because the shit breaks too often. That's why I need more, because you're making a break on purpose. What do you want me to do about it, retards? Al Gore hugging trees. Isn't that the guy that told me like ice age is coming? Aren't we all going to freeze? Then it was global warming. Now it's just global climate change. Because they can't figure it out either. I have no idea. You know, probably some kind of weird children brainwashing thing. I don't know. Oh, look at this guy. The guy with no weapons of mass destruction. Oh, well, let's just go kill 500,000 Iraqi children because of a lie. Eh, sounds normal for USA. 300 wars. Nobody's ever attacked USA. It's amazing. Y'all want to bitch about Russia? Shut up, idiots. Clone Arrangers. Yeah. They even admitted Dolly's sheep was fake. They ain't cloning shit. Fuck out of here. Vatican City. What is that, a fish hat? Better learn what one is. Because it sure does look like one to me. You got your fish on your car? Vampires. Yeah, CDC warned me about fucking zombies. Worship all.
Here's for this. A zombie apocalypse. The infamous astrologer Nostradamus predicted something like this could happen in 2021. Specifically, he said a scientist is going to create a biological weapon that will bring the dead back to life.
They don't know that already won.
CDC says, well, that's not likely to happen, but just
not likely, so there is a chance.
To be prepared. They have a new ad campaign telling you to get ready for the emergency. It includes this poster advising you to get a kit.
Make a plan. Make a plan. Let me know how it works out.
You should prepare for zombie.